added more control over in the event controller, I can now duplicate events, then erase some of them, go ahead and select any of them individually, then move them around. Basically, just a workflow improvement in controlling sprites and events.